the beach. And it's pretty cool.
What up, this is your boy Damien and my lovely wife
Nina.
And we're on vacation.
Yep.
On my home island, Trinidad.
Take a look.
Take a look, guys.
Hey, what's up, peoples? I am standing on Devil's Woodyard. This is a mud volcano. It's kind of scared, but I'm walking still. Apparently, it was active a couple days ago. So, it's the family. Ma, Aunt Natalie. It's bubbling.
A volcano, how it goes up like this, and then like a base up top.
This is like a crater.
This is like something. What is this? This is the mud that came out the volcano. Everything that you see here, it came from this volcano. Yo, this thing did this, yeah?
Yeah.
Break up all of this like this?
Yes.
What do you call these things? Guys, the mud volcano, these are the fissures that it created. Well, I guess when it erupted some time ago.
It broke part of the land
surrounding. Yeah, broke the land, shook the ground, dropped women's drawers and everything. Okay, we walking over here, a little bit of history. So this is Mr. Purang, everyone.
This village up here, they call this village Devil's Woodyard.
Yes.
The reason why they call it small village consists of maybe 50 houses. Devil's Woodyard is truly good. That is really Devil's Woodyard up there. But a small village that has from the forest coming, the religious place, the small village, they call it Devil's Woodyard. Mm-hmm. So three-quarter acres of land. That is what it occupies.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
And it's 300 feet from in diameter.
Yes,
right? It's 200,000 tons of stuff during the eruption.
Mm.
That can last for 6 minutes.
All that done in six minutes?
Yeah, all that stuff, all that 200,000 tons of stuff come up in 6 minutes.
Wow.
Maybe
about
100 feet
higher,
and after it dropped back down, I run off on the flat like how you see.
Mm.
A lava bomb. Yeah. The noise that it makes
is really frightening.
That noise, that makes.
What sound like?
Right.
Like thunder?
Sound
like
the very first time I hear a song like that, huh?
Like thunder? What sound like
thunder? Somebody says sound like jet plane. When I go Piyako and I hear jet plane land,
okay,
five jet plane land.
Oh, wow.
Did the ground rumble? Yeah, the ground shaking. So you had to stay up here? Yeah, you had to run. Okay, don't know how far. Around the road. I know we have 50 volcanoes in Canada. They're all in one boat. It has two offshore. And 20 on land. It has one in Chatham that is offshore, one in Manzanera that is offshore, right? So let me know it,
Yeah.
Right, so. We have in Guaya, we have Mayaro.
That was crazy. When you think about like all of
them. 1.4 bag, 25% is liquid. This is what it looks like. This is this is splash band.
Hold on, what happened there?
Byproduct. He went out on the lake, not what he looked like. And this is what he looked like. This is record, a byproduct. But I will explain it more to you. Yeah, they pulled him out. I washed him in kerosene. He's alive, he's from Princess Farm. And a calabash they found out in the lake. The sulfur.
Yeah.
Okay? This is how China wants it. So
what is this thing?
Okay. This is pitch. This is pitch with all impurities, which I would have explained to you, and this is asphalt.
And this is not when it's soft and melting?
No.
This is how it came out the lake?
Yeah. This is when he takes this, this is when it comes out like this here. So when he takes this, it takes out all the impurities.
I'm sorry.
Like this. So what I would advise you all,
so you guys, we're going into the museum of the Pitch Lake, La Brea Pitch Lake, to view museum exhibit.
Cool.
Well, I don't know how to follow directions. In the Pitch Lake Museum. Gold that was found in there?
The fabled pot of gold. Eldorado gold mine. Mm-hmm. Original documents. Damn. What is this? This is remains of the silvering and drawing kit.
Labor movement. So, if you guys don't know already, pitch is actually the substance that creates roads and throughout the world. This particular lake is actually one of three in the entire world a sight to see. And people actually do all types of things with it. And apparently, from one of the signs that was over there, they said the asphalt lake was actually considered sacred to the Amerindians. But these are the remains that were found. That's what it looked like. That's pretty amazing. The Dark Ages. Oh, wow. This thing has been around for forever. Wow.
This is fresh water. And this is what the pools look like, but they are very deep, wider. That is what controls the whole lake. That is what the gentleman had stepped in, and that is what he nearly died. Animals had stepped into it. No light blow on you, otherwise we'll have to use kerosene to get it off.
Wow.
Go ahead.
Sad.
Very nice. Trinidad, change your opinion.
Oh God.
Look at the camera now, sir.
Yeah. What you dealing with there?
Put it up on the city string, yeah. Oh, God, the light blown, huh?
So, this is
the main source
main
of the
source lake. Of
this
lake.
Is what helps the fish to
produce. Awesome.
Pull out the stick. Pull out the stick. That's it. Anybody else want to try it? It's what it looks like when it's replenishing. Mm-hmm. It comes up in a liquid state, it's semi-liquid. When it looks like here, it's ready for mining.
It looks like this.
Where ooh, you're standing.
Bubbles.
That's a methane gas and the water coming to the gas bucket. By hands itself up to the gas bucket. Yep, cool. Mm-hmm. And you know, stay away from the pool.
Oh,
yeah. This is the mud of the lake on natural bitumen. This is what controls it. When the pools are very deep.
Goodness gracious, man, you get stuck in here.
Yep, that is why I'm letting you all try. Yeah, so that whole spot here is not safe to bathe in. So people would say they are coming out here to swim, and some of them, when they come out here, when they come back out, they go all over them.
Oh,
because
my.
They don't know the lake.
Some.
This is what the pools look like. Look at the color.
Watch up.
Strong man, eh? See how we doing it?
Wow.
And that's a pretty day that night. Protective coverage.
How it feeling, Tattoo?
Approximately 3/4 inch thick.
How it feeling? It's
warm.
It's warm.
That made me leave love, that first love, boy.
So you can roll that like a whole big roll just going down the road. Watch up, Nina.
Wow.
They like paper.
So locally we would call it elephant skin. You want to wash your hand just now. Let's go again.
Like elephant skin.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
We got a nice cool breeze and the sun went in.
Thank you.
I explained production. I want you to go to the pitch.
Boys, look at that.
Yeah, go in, like.
Go in.
Not out.
Right?
So much spit so that I get my demand. Get you so you can freeze your stuff, right, Nina? After put it up, pull it up it against your dark, right? Cool.
Look at this, man. black gold, yeah. Black gold.
It's covering the surface of a lot of ground.
Wow. This is crazy, y'all. This is actual pitch that they actually mined today. So, you guys.
Watch it. I don't want you to believe nothing I tell you. I want
and it's warm. Oh my god. This is the sulfur? What is this?
Like brown sugar.
Yes, do it yourself. So you can say I did it. You wouldn't say, you know the tour guide when we went did it? No, I want you to say I did it.
Wow.
Okay, come again.
Look over there. Oh, it bubbled
it up. The lake was a volcanic eruption.
So this is mud?
Lava mud, yep. Come on, in it. Come on.
In it.
Come on.
Well, we saw a mud volcano already.
Yeah. Oh. The next one. A mud volcano.
So this is not a mud volcano. You want the ice on the pitch lake. And touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Yes, you're looking for a tour, right?
Oh my god.
So if you wanted to come out here, you see what you've been missing? Right. Make sure you get a pitch.
Yeah.
I sure didn't touch it.
Well, then watch up. Watch up with the pitch so you could freeze it. Let me see all your hand with it.
Yeah.
All right. Awesome.
So, rinse your hand here now.
Rinse your hand in the salt water.
What a good that feels. Ready, buttons.
Okay. No, this one, I will empty this one. Throw this water.
Take some of your water and that bottle.
Yeah, I will use this one.